The Brooklyn Park City Council is talking pigs. A measure to allow citizens to keep pot-bellied pigs as pets is on the agenda this week. And one resident has a personal stake in the matter.
Peco, come here.
Peco's not your everyday pet.
Spin around.
But the pot-bellied pig's owner, Rebecca Buckley of Brooklyn Park, says he deserves a home just as much as dogs and cats. The city didn't see it that way.
They're like, well, you'll have to get rid of him. And I was like, well, I don't know where he's going to go.
Rebecca got Peco when she lived on a 20-acre property in the city. Brooklyn Park allows pot-bellied pigs on large properties like that. But when she moved to a regular suburban lot, she found out she was suddenly in violation.
Said, you know, that they got a complaint, and I'm like, okay, I don't know why, because he's not a problem.
But giving up her pet wasn't in the cards for Rebecca.
I got a petition going, got over 500 people that signed it, all in the neighborhood.
And she thinks the city will be on board too. Yeah. Monday night's council meeting has Peco and other pigs on the agenda as the city considers whether to allow people to keep pot bellies as pets.
Right. The last meeting, you know, they were put all together, you know, chickens and pigs, and I think there was another animal, I can't remember what it was, but a lot of those neighbors, they were like, we're fine with pigs, we just don't really want chickens.
So the chickens were removed from the proposal, leaving the council with only porcine pets to consider. She thinks that will put the pig ordinance over the top.
I'm very optimistic about it.
Peco, come here. If the ordinance passes, it will allow one pot-bellied pig per property, and they need to be registered with the city. Monday is the first reading of the proposal.